Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and if you guys have ever struggled with generating power from your racquet and you're really not sure why, I have some quick tips that you can do to make your racquet more powerful, play more powerfully. Now, it is worth mentioning that power does largely come from your technique, so that's something to know. If you are struggling with your technique, you might want to take a look at that first. However, here are some quick tips on how to add more power, especially changing up your string situation. So first things first, I would suggest taking your favorite string and going to a thinner gauge. So if you are using that 16 gauge, go up to 18, maybe try 19. That thinner string is gonna automatically give you more power. Next, you're gonna wanna try to drop the tension. So if you are stringing pretty high, drop it about 5 pounds and you should noticeably feel a more powerful response from your string bed. Next option would be to try a softer string. So if you are stringing with a poly and it's probably a little dead and low powered, try a softer poly. And if that doesn't work, then you can try a hybrid. If that's not working, you can try a full bed of multifilament. And then if that still isn't working, try natural gut. You can either do that as a full bed or you can hybrid it as well. Now, one last thing that I want to talk about to add power to your game would be to customize your racquet. So it would just be adding weight. We've found that adding weight to the tip is going to add the most power. And we do have a video on how to easily customize your racquet. So definitely check that out if you're interested. Now, for more tips on how to improve your gaming gear, be sure to head over to tenniswarehouse.com and click on the Improve tab.